I ran away. We were two, they were meant to be picked. I ran away. It was my colleague that was picked up and was beaten. He is aware of everything.
No, the one that was beaten was out of personal misconduct of that officer. We are going to do that.
Even if it's a protester,
he has his rights. I'm not talking journalist doing his love duty. I've said it. Even if it's a protester, he's a Nigerian, he has the right to do that. Because even if he has done anything against the law, is that the procedure in the police? Is that a professional way of arresting somebody and making them to face the law? No. Even if it's a protester, he's a Nigerian. So even if he has committed an offense, that is not the procedure in law. It's completely unprofessional and actually be taken against that discipline. So once again, I still apologize for that.
Nigeria, 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 Nigeria.